Dear Diary, today I saw something that someone told me was snow. So I looked outside and it was falling straight from the sky. I stuck my hand out, but it was actually water. I didn't understand it, but I wanted to taste it. But I made a caterpillar in the snow instead. It was pretty, but I was still curious about the taste, so I scooped it up and I started to eat it. But snow doesn't taste so great in caterpillar form. But I wasn't scared of the snow.